traveling. I'm a little bit different when I'm local and doing my work. I'm old-fashioned. I'm boots on the street. I just go out and eat, and for example, and discover new places. Last night, my family and I just drove down. I live in Orange. We drove down to Irvine to a burger restaurant that had just opened maybe a few months ago, and they were a food truck for a couple of years, and I'm always interested to see that transition. And it blew my mind, because most food trucks that go brick and mortar do, you know, are fast casual, but they went from food truck to full service with very nice stemware, very curated craft beer selection. And I was like, wow, I got a story. And it was amazing, you know, just you have to be out there. I think I eat six times a week, lunch and dinner and weekends. I almost have a schedule. And it's part of the great part of the job, but just there's nothing beats being out there and going to places that make me curious. And I'm just like you, and I like to call myself a food enabler. I'm not a critic, I'm not a food critic. I enable you. I go to places that I think my leaders want to be, and I want to go up and find out about them and tell that story to you. And you're not also